cautious how people eat it. You ever go get a chicken sandwich and it's way too big to eat in your mouth? Because they put the whole chicken breast on it? You got a problem with that?
Well, especially if he's going to be videotaping me eating it. Try to make it so it's as clean as possible.
Jaw cracking.
Yeah, your friend actually offered his services.
Yeah, that's what he was saying.
He's like, you know what, man, if you need somebody, I'd be like, to come by and help you.
But he's here until September.
That's what I said. I said, you know what, man, if you kind of were picking around a little longer than that, I'd probably take it up on you. But right now, get your legs on, then you'd have to be leaning. So this one is going to continue to be a secret on the menu, right? We decided.
So if people ask
for it, there's only a few people that know about it. Kind of builds intrigue.
You're saying it on video right now. You realize?
Well, let's see how good it goes.
So if people ask for the Camel Power,
well, it's on the menu as a halloumi sandwich, and it's an addition to the machine that we have, right?
Yeah.
So some, you know, a lot of people don't like curry. The other one's got curry in it. So they get this one.
Nice. Nice looking sandwich.
You gotta taste it. Let's see. Oh, forgot. It's like spicy.
That's not bad.
It's not crazy, crazy heat, but a little pepper medley on it.
Camel Power sandwich, eh?
On the Eat Your City menu for lunch?
That one's a dinner one.
That's a dinner one?
Yeah, awesome. The veggie sandwich is on the